Hi students, for the standard 6 we are looking this part 3. Your lesson name is Fair Play Students, right? Part 3. Days pass and as ill luck would have it, Aglu Chaudhary found himself in a tight spot. One of his fine pair of bullocks died and he sold the other to Samju Sahu, a car driver of the village. The understanding was the Sahu would pay the price of the bullock in month's time. It so happened that the bullock died within a month. Several months after the bullock's death, Aglu reminded Sahu of the money he hadn't yet paid. Sahu got very annoyed. "I can't pay you a penny for a rich beast you sold me. He bought us nothing but ruin." Okay. "I have a bullock, use it for a month and then return it to me." "No money for the dead bullock," he said angrily. Aglu decided to refer the case to the panchayat for a second time in a few months. Preparation for the holding the panchayat were made and both the parties started meeting people seeking their support. Next page, students. See, as you looking picture, you will understand the story, students. The panchayat was held under the old banyan tree. Aglu stood up and said, "The voice of the panch is the voice of the god. Let Sahu nominate the head panch. I will abide by his decision." Sahu saw his chance and proposed the name of the Juman. Aglu's heart sank and he turned pale. But what could he do? The moment Juman became head panch, he realized his responsibility as a judge and the dignity of his office. Could he, seated in that high place, have his revenge now? He thought and thought. No, he must not allow his personal feelings to come in the way of speaking the truth and doing justice. But Aglu and Sahu started their cases. They were cross-examined and the case was considered deeply. Then Juman stood up and announced, "It is our opinion that Sahu should pay Aglu the price of the bullock." When Sahu bought the bullock, it suffered from no disability or disease. Okay, here students, the death of the bullock was unfortunate. Unfortunate means unexpected, students. Okay. But Aglu cannot be blamed for it. Aglu could not contain his feeling. He stood up and said loudly over and over again, "Victory to the panchayat. This is justice. God lives in the voice of the panch." Soon after, Juman came to Aglu, embraced him and said, "Since the last panchayat, I had become your enemy. Today I realize what is meant to be a panch. A panch has no friend nor enemy." No friend or nor enemy. Enemy is foe. "He knows only justice. Let no one deviate. Deviate means move away from live. Okay. From the path of the justice and truth for friendship or enmity." Enmity is the adverb, students. Enmity. Aglu embraced his friend and wept, and his tears washed away all tears, all the dirt of misunderstanding between them. Now Aglu and Juman were crying by embracing. Embracing to means holding to each other, right? So students, you are going to write this all the hard words which you are getting through this lesson, students. So read this once again. See, all the hard words which I am telling you from part 3, students, look now here. You may write this seldom, tight spot, okay. Then given understanding, okay, angrily, okay. And panchayat, this is the non-English word, students. Next one again given here, moment, propose. Then responsibility, revenge. These are the all hard words which you are going to write in your notebook, students. Look again, we will see here cross-examine, announced, unfortunate, disability, panchayat again given here, embrace especially, students, right? Friendship, enmity, misunderstanding. These all the hard words you are going to write in your notebook. Each word should be written 5 times and read it 2 times, students.